tapped on, he starts digging that onion so deep that I get a little, you know, a little worried.
So right away,
back step even, keeping my chest down and everything, head down. Okay, I can't tell you how important this is when you're doing this technique. I mean, it's the difference of it working or it not. This would never work, guys. All my weight's up, and I see this a lot. This position, hidden leg, we're looking up here with all this space. And it's just too easy, you know? Just make it harder. Even being like this, some guys are real creative and they can fuck you over. So still, you know, stay nice and low. Okay, so for this one, he still has his underhook, right? He's happy with his underhook, keeping my back step. I'm gonna actually lean on it. I'm putting my weight on it as I do this, guys. I even lift my butt up off the mat because I want my weight on that for when I pass back to the other side. Okay? Rewind. I was just here, right? I don't just want to do this and give him this arm to fight and come back and mess with me. We're here. I'm actually leaning my ribs on his arm. Trap. Big jump top right to this. Okay? And I'm using the grip and everything. And then I slide into the same pass we've been doing. Okay? Again, we're here, we find ourselves. He gets the underhook. I break to the other side. Leaning on his arm, I feel it. His arm's trapped, my weight's on it. My elbow comes in, I dive over. Right hand turns into an underhook. And pass. Simple enough. Got any questions? One, two.